This is a beautiful 1960 Plymouth Fury convertible finished in spring green. Power comes from a Sonoramic cross-ram induction 3-3 cubic inch V8 rated for 330 horsepower, which is paired with a push-button torque flight 3-speed automatic transmission. The second generation Plymouth Fury was the first to feature unibody construction and the cross-ram induction system, but the last to feature large fins. This particular car sold at auction for $128,000.